Hi everyone, and welcome to day 31. So, you've been working through today's exercises, and our focus for our meditation tonight is to see our body once again as part of the light. So really with that in mind, I would like us to kind of dive straight into that meditation tonight, and settle our bodies in. So if you are seated, feet flat on the floor, if you are sat on the floor or on a mat, make yourself as comfortable as possible. And if you're lying down, a nice blanket or something else to keep you warm. So now, as you're doing this, start focusing on your breath. Start drawing that air in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Allow your shoulders to gently drop, while keeping your spine as straight as possible. So now I'm going to ask you to envision in your heart a beautiful spark of white light. As you breathe in, the light begins to shine brighter. On the exhale, the light grows. On the inhale, breathing in, envisage this light shining brighter. Breathe out, the light grows larger. Breathe in, the light shines brighter. Continue this beautiful cycle of breath and enjoy the beautiful light from within that is coming out. Breathing in, the light grows brighter. Breathing out, it grows larger. Until there is only light. So you are a body. You're not the body. You are the light. So now I'm going to invite you to inhale all this light. Just imagine like you were drawn in through a straw, drawing it all into your body. Just remember, you're not a body, you are light. Now I invite you to start grounding your energy. Either through visualization, such as visualizing yourself barefoot, on the ground, or using words such as, I am grounded, I am safe, I am deeply connected to my body and the earth. And give your toes a wiggle for me, and your fingers a wriggle. And one last large breath in through your mouth. And just let all that go. And when you're ready, open your eyes. So thank you for joining me today. I hope you found that meditation beneficial. Be sure to complete the exercises for tonight, the journaling one, and if I would hope that you will be able to join me tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye.